guys. So today I'm going to be coming to you with a different type of video. Me and Dad are working on different projects right now. Let's see if I can turn this over. Dad is currently working on Noah's learning / play area.
It's coming together.
It's looking pretty good.
I'm trying to get the vision right.
And I am currently working on a kitchen makeover.
Let's get up close.
The
ball pit.
That's only balls, and the toys go around there. Cause I know he's gonna tear it up, but I'm trying to set it back up every time.
It looks fine.
Try to bring some order to this chaos.
We should get him a baby gate, but.
He okay. He
likes
to run free.
Then we got Snappy right there. He likes to throw his toys. Toys in Snappy's tank, so we just put cover over it.
A little knife, so we add
a little butterflies. Alright, you guys.
Video may be all over the place, but I'll try to make it as understandable
to me. I
as
like
possible. Alright. So I'm working with natural light. Trying to get it perfect. Is that good?
This is the original table design, and this is the contact paper. I just wanted something different, you know, a new look, just to brighten up the kitchen and the dining area. And I know I'm wearing different clothes and all that stuff. It's because I originally started this project 2 weeks ago. And I made the mistake of thinking one roll was enough. Sad to say, it wasn't enough. And I have to order more. I'm gonna put it with you.
There was a time when I was alone. Nowhere to go and no place to call home. My only friend was the man in the moon. And even sometimes he would go away too. Then one night as I closed my eyes, I saw a shadow flying high. He came to me with the sweetest smile, told me he wanted to talk for a while. He said, Peter Pan, that's what they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely. And ever since that day,
they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely. Peter Pan, that's what they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely. Peter Pan, that's what they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely.
In these fast times, chasing lifelines for a lifetime. Had my heart in the right place at the wrong time, with the right girl in another world. Maybe we would be together still. If you hate us and resent that, I don't give a shit, I'll let it spill. I don't give a damn, I'll keep it real. Cause by now I hope you know the drill. I would never lie, young forever, I ain't never gonna die. Told me grow up and I went and showed them why I could make it. I showed them the power in youth, power in truth. The younger you stay, the closer you are to your roots. That's the reason I do. I can teach you how to hit the skies, rise above them without getting high. But if it help a bit, take a little hit, take a little sip, put your mind at ease. Where you got the keys, you can have your dreams. That's up to you, not what others believe. Jeez, I swear that's the part that took longest for me. Cause when I
guys, this is a finished product of the table after blow drying it. Getting all the cracks and bubbles out of it. We have a brand new table. Brand new tabletop. No walking up the hill, y'all. Ooh, look at you. Yeah, good job.
Come on this way. Noah.
Hey. Noah. Bye, Noah.
Thank you. said it first. So in a sense, I gave these niggas birth. That's why my fans in my show screaming, take me to church. No suit and tie, but baby, I go to work. Don't do it for the money, but that's one of the perks. If y'all got the shovel, then I got the dirt. Cause burying rappers, what I mean when I say take them to church. Oh man, I'm back with more bars. Yo, girlfriend on my scorecard. Opportunity knocks, well, someone please tell me where the doors are. Before I trample it, nigga, somebody better answer this, nigga. If you ain't never heard of me, I'm about to show you what the motherfucking anthem is, nigga. Diamonds and treasure, that don't bring me no pleasure. Every day I just wake up saying I could do better. Trying to find me a girl to put her hands in the holes of my sweater. And truth be told, I just pray that this moment lasts me forever. I said I'm in my verse, cause yeah they said it, but I said it first. So in a sense, I gave these niggas birth. That's why my fans in my show screaming, take me to church. No suit and tie, but baby I go to work. Don't do it for the money, but that's one of the perks. If y'all got the shovel, then I got the dirt. Cause burying rappers, what I mean when I say take them to church. And I'm all influential, cause I'm somewhat anti-governmental. When I feel like all I need is God, I don't really give a fuck if I offend you. I don't really think you know what I've been through, but it's something I'd rather not get into. Cause I can't put my life inside a pencil, when it's something I'd rather not pretend to. Be able to do when I ate full of shrooms, couldn't paint what